Alright, so I'm over here in CoCo's. Really enjoy this place. This place brings a lot of good memories because me and a lot of my Marine buddies, we used to come over here and pretty much every Friday eat some CoCo's and then go over to my Denki and pick up some Gunpla. So pretty much what I want to do is just every Friday, you know, kind of just try a different dish from CoCo's, show y'all exactly what the dish consists of, and pretty much just talk a little bit. So today I'm thinking I'm going to go ahead and get the chicken cutlet curry. And I think I'm going to go ahead and get the sanhokkyu, which is 300 grams of rice. Now here's your normal spice level. It goes all the way from 1 all the way to 10. And you do have the normal one if you want to just get regular. But I normally just go with the 2 because I like a little bit spice, so that's what I'm going to go with. Now there are different toppings, so I usually just go with the cheese as well as a egg omelet right on top of it. So one of the memories I really do have that I'm pretty fond about is just coming over here with a few buddies. We always kind of relax, and one of the guys, Kiones, he went ahead and got a level 10 spice. It was pretty ridiculous, to be honest, that he would even just go straight to level 10 because he never tried any of this before, and he couldn't even finish it. It was borderline inedible. So it was pretty funny. And that was just one of the good memories I have with CoCo's. So, I mean, this is a really good place to just kind of bring your friends and overall just have a good relaxation time. Alright, so just got my curry, and let's go ahead and dig right in. So, that was really good. The chicken cutlet curry overall is it's pretty much your introductory to the curry. I think it's one of the more basic ones, but it's definitely one of the more fulfilling. I've been having it for past like 7 years, and it's still always my go-to, but definitely in the next episode, we're going to go ahead and try a different curry. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and head over to Yamada Dinky, see if they have any Gunpla. Other than that, thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.